Graduates, thank you for joining us here today on this special day, and thank you for choosing National University. I am confident that you will make your marks on the world for the greater and make us all proud.
My name is Laura Woodford.
My name is McDonald Rare.
My name is Armando Orozco.
I'm receiving my Master's of Education degree in Administration.
A Master's degree in Public Health.
I have a Master's degree in Business.
Look around. What an awesome sight. We are so very proud of you. And you should be very, very proud of yourselves. You have persevered, you persisted, and now you have prevailed.
My dream started when I was 16 years old and had my first child. And I wanted to make a future for her. And so now I have four children and a grandchild and one on the way, and they're all here with me watching me graduate and see my dream come to fruition.
At National University, we have a saying that it's not just the degree, but the degree to which you use it. We all have the responsibility to use our skills and talents for the greater.
In life, as in running, the finish line of one race is the beginning of another. National University has provided you the tools to conquer your next challenge. Graduates, today you are passing through the gateway of a new path in your life, the path of a college graduate. You have succeeded getting to the finish line of a very challenging race. Congratulations on an amazing achievement.
Graduates, thank you for joining us here today on this special day, and thank you for choosing National University. I am confident that you will make your marks on the world for the greater and make us all proud.
My name is Laura Woodford.
My name is McDonald Rare.
My name is Armando Orozco.
I'm receiving my Master's of Education degree in Administration.
A Master's degree in Public Health.
I have a Master's degree in Business.
Look around. What an awesome sight. We are so very proud of you, and you should be very, very proud of yourselves. You have persevered, you persisted, and now you have prevailed.
My dream started when I was 16 years old and had my first child, and I wanted to make a future for her. And so now I have four children and a grandchild and one on the way, and they're all here with me watching me graduate and see my dream come to fruition.
At National University, we have a saying that it's not just the degree, but the degree to which you use it. We all have the responsibility to use our skills and talents for the greater.
In life, as in running, the finish line of one race is the beginning of another. National University has provided you the tools to conquer your next challenge. Graduates, today you are passing through the gateway of a new path in your life, the path of a college graduate. You have succeeded getting to the finish line of a very challenging race. Congratulations on an amazing achievement.